My love is strong. I want you to be so happy. I'm so happy, babe. Beneath the sign of God, I would make this vow to you. So come on, baby.
Like in high school, you tried to talk to me.
Not true.
At that time, I paid you no attention because I felt that you were a player, a football player.
That's the not true part.
Years later, we met and we had our first conversation. I was hooked. I realized then that I was wrong about you. I misjudged you, your intelligence, your kind, your mannerism, your passion, your loyalty for those, especially the relationship you have with your beautiful daughters. I know then that you were special and different from the rest. There are many things I love about you, but most of all, I love your thoughtfulness and your unconditional love to me. And your ability to keep me grounded. I love that. I love our blended family. I love our girls. I love the way you care for my son from the very beginning. We are not perfect, but we are perfectly good enough for each other.
That's right.
My happy place is when I'm with you and our children. I promise to let you speak even when I don't always agree. I promise to put our marriage first, to support you, to encourage you, to cherish you, and to let you lead. Most of all, I promise to be patient with you, even if it means taking 2 hours to make a decision and to picking a movie or someplace to eat. Matthew, I love you always and forever, my king.
Killing me. I'm ready. All right, here we go. I don't know how I'm gonna top that, but hey, Maria, there's an infinite number of things I love about you. You're naturally beautiful, inside and out. I love your resilience and your candor, your smile and your warmth. I love you when you mispronounce words and look at me like I should know what you mean. I love how you adore our family most of all. From the bottom of my heart, I couldn't find somebody better for my girls, and I'm more than happy to be RJ's stepdad. I'm grateful that you put up with me when I get stubborn. I love your loyalty to me and our relationship. I am not perfect. We both know I can be overly cautious, calculating, and analytical at times. I simply don't like moving ahead without knowing all the angles. A better man but you have made me a better man, and you've allowed me to trust and love. I know that I will always be here for you and our family, through sickness and in health, through a lifetime of memories, for better or for worse, happy or sad. So this is one decision in my life that I've considered all angles and aligned my mind to follow my heart. So at last, my love has come along. I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. You are my love sponge. I don't want to let you go. With you, I'm in no hurry. Before we met, I never knew such a day could come. And now that you're here, I know for sure I'm ready to spend my life with you. I love
you. And Maria. I am Maria.
Oh. I am Maria.
Take you, Matthew.
Take you, Matthew.
And my husband.
My husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
Cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I love you today.
I love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I'm Matthew.
Take you and Maria.
Take you and Maria.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I love you today.
I love you today.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
Thank you. I understand you wear rings as a token of your sincerity.
And Maria.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
For today.
For today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And for all the days to come.
And for all the days to come.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you. I'll fix it, mate.
Matthew.
Matthew.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
For today.
For today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And all the days to come.
And all the days to come.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder.
Of my love for you.
As for my love for you.
Ring, baby.
It is by the power vested in me as a minister in New Jersey. And I'm really happy to say this. It's my honor and my privilege to pronounce you both husband and wife. And you may seal that promise with a kiss. And Matthew, make it a good one. And Mrs. Donnegan, on three. One, two, three. Jump.
I won't be fooled. Let you